I'm back. Bum 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 bum. Welcome back to Canelio Talks number 6. Now you're probably wondering, Canelio, where have you been? It's been 10 months since your last video. Well, I went all the way up south to Hillbillyville, where I took some time off with all my hillbilly friends. No, they brought all these flippy planes on parachutes, but they brought rocket launchers this year. Yeah! Now I know you guys are probably upset, thinking, Galileo, why would you spend 10 months in a Hillbillyville? Now I know, I've missed you too, but down there they taught me how to play guitar, so I thought I would show you a little song I learned. Up there, right? This goes out to all 30 of my subscribers out there. Canelio Talks will be back right after this commercial break.
It's your uncle, Billy Bob Mororo, coming back with another crazy from Vanzig fan present to you, the personable, take it anywhere you want, wife mannequin. This thing can do whatever you want.
For starters, you can take it out for dinner. Or even take it in the shower. Don't forget to get creative, dress it up. You can do just about anything, but most importantly, take it into bed.
We know our customers are rough with our mannequins, so we made ours extra durable. And to prove that point, I'm gonna hit it straight in the back with this guitar. Order yours right now, and we'll throw in this free roleplay pillowcase attachment.
Welcome back to Canelio Talks.
Welcome back to the Canelio Talk. We just got back from commercials and I got another confession to make. You're probably thinking, well, after all those other confessions, what do you have to confess? Well, I'm a furry! I know. How could this be? How could I be a furry? Jimmy, I'm in the middle of the show. What can you possibly want? Level 9 bankruptcy? Hey, that fire was not my fault. Shutting down the show? We have to move? Alright.
Almost heaven, West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountains, Shenandoah River. Life is older than the trees.